get it?
Hi everybody, I'm at the beach in Mexico. Now every day I come here to buy the fresh fish from the fisherman directly. This lady is going to fill it for me. Maangchi, I bought this, and this is snapper. It's a snapper, you know, two different kinds of small fish. Today, this morning when I go home, and then I will make a fresh rice, raw fish brunch.
Then
you go
this
diet
first. Sí, poniendo también tomachiche. Sí.
Ya le hubiera puesto unos ojitos y unas bolitas para que ella encima rato.
Nada,
hasta ya salió en televisión hasta en Estados Unidos.
I'm going to
take it.
Sí.
And I say I eat two every day, sushis.
You?
Yeah.
Where did you live?
North Carolina.
North Carolina.
Yes.
North Carolina, like you used to have the raw fish all the time.
Yeah, I have.
How come?
A lot of restaurant the Chinese.
That's why you speak English well.
A little bit.
Are you a fisherman or are you working here?
No, I work in the restaurant.
Yeah.
After for 9 years.
How do you call this fish?
I don't know what it says
in
English. It's
Sierra.
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 Sierra. Sierra. Gracias, mucho gracias. Hi everybody. Today's recipe is raw fish, like with some dipping sauce. My friends will come over soon. We are going to have some raw fish party. Someone will bring lettuce, and someone will bring beer. So let's start. This is the wasabi powder. I brought this. That's it. First, I'll make a wasabi sauce. And 1 tablespoon and 1 teaspoon. Just mix it. I'm making rice. I'm going to simmer this to make a fluffy rice. Wet your hands first. Later, I'm going to pour some soy sauce and let's put it this here. Let's start, just to wash. So fresh. I'll keep this in the refrigerator. The snappers, small snappers this morning I bought, I'm going to fry. A little salt. gill part. Coat this with the flour. Let's heat it up the pan. The vegetable oil, this is really heated pan. And put it here. While I'm cooking this fish, and then my rice is done. Really nice. Little burnt rice on the bottom. So I'm going to make a nurungji soup later. Like this, and wait until friends are coming. Hehe, hot. Go here, you. And this is going to be his fish. Now we prepared this really like a big feast today.
Chuck,
Bell, John. These are two snappers. Fried fish is always a head part is delicious. Kimchi, this emergency kimchi, I made this. And this kim, I roasted slightly. I used to have a Japanese friend. She showed me how to eat it there, like a Japanese style. Mix this wasabi sauce like this. And rice first. Put this here and sauce, wasabi sauce. Wrap this.
Oh.
Okay. Enjoy. Like this. See? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can add rice or eat as it is.
Wasabi.
How are you?
Mm-hmm. One bite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's just cheers.
Excellent.
Yeah. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Very good.
You know, this is really fresh. It'll be a really special taste. I love it. This tastes sure. The snapper, okay. Two different kind of it. You'll taste it. Enjoy this recipe. If you have a really fresh fish, and then prepare this, and just invite so many friends. This kind of raw fish, you gotta share with more people and more tasty. Okay, see you next time. Bye-bye.